In the dark, no one is ever looking. No one is checking to see where you come from, how old you are, what your name is, what makes you as a person once you pass the doorman. It's more or less once you enter the club, you get lost in a fantasy. Growing up as a young Latino gay man, we're not really given fantasies. We're not given fairy tales. We don't have Cinderella or, you know, the Little Mermaid. We have the night. We have nightlife. When you see beautiful men dancing, when you see your friends having a good time, you kind of want to be included and immersed in that. That becomes fantasy. That becomes fairy tale. This becomes our space where we can identify with one another, because society tells us that we're otherwise. When you have people like Ariana Grande, you know, coming to our clubs and singing for us, it makes us feel special. It makes us feel wanted. We have celebrities coming to these clubs that we can associate ourselves with, and they kind of grant us this idea that we're special and that we are part of the real world. But then sometimes we get lost in what is real and what is fantasy. We get lost in the drugs. We get lost in the guys. We get lost with our friends. And sometimes we just become lost with ourselves. Being gay means a lot of things. There's no particular gay man. It doesn't matter how tight your abs are or how tight your pants are. There's many forms of being gay. That's what I've learned when I was going out in these clubs and just being who I am as a person.